What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. If you unintentionally forget your phone's password, you can attempt to enter some previously set passwords. However, if you enter the wrong password too many times, your phone will be locked. And the locking time will increase with the number of times you enter the wrong password. Don't worry, I'm gonna show you how to unlock it with three best ways. So, let's dive in. We'll start with Furukey iPhone Passcode Unlocker, a professional iOS unlock tool. So, once installed and opened on a computer, click the Start button on the home screen, then press Next. The recovery mode guide should now appear. Then proceed with the steps to enter recovery mode. Put the phone in. For iPhone 14, quickly press and release the volume up and down buttons. Then, press and hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. Furukey should now detect it and match the most recent iOS firmware. Then we can begin unlocking. Furukey will remove the passcode and Face ID from your device. This process will erase all of your content and settings. You can recover them if you have a backup in iCloud or iTunes. Now let's go ahead. When you get here, you can recover everything using your backups or just set up as a new iPhone. Then here we are. If you have another device, you can try to erase the iPhone in Find My. To begin, make sure Find My iPhone is enabled. Then open the Find My app. Select your iPhone from the devices bar. Continue to scroll down. Select Erase This Device. Tap Continue. Enter your Apple ID to proceed. Your iPhone will then reboot without a passcode. You can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone to its original factory setting. Check to see if it is still connected and in recovery mode. Select Restore when you see the option to restore or update your device. Your computer will download and install the most recent version of iOS on your iPhone. When the restore is finished, your device will restart. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. We'll see you next time.